Here is the most important video for you, pay scale. As a fresher with no industry exposure, you can expect a salary of 4.5 lakhs per annum in India. But if you have a master degree or some experience, then this figure will significantly raise. A person with 5 plus years of core robotics experience mostly gets around 15 to 20 lakhs per annum. The global robotics market is expected to grow 26% to just reach under $210 billion by 2025. It is predicted that this market will surpass the $100 billion mark by the end of next year. The world is undergoing a serious technological transformation, with drones being incorporated in regular house deliveries, AI-powered smart homes, driverless cars, ultra-precision manufacturing machines, and humanoid robots getting citizenships. Robotics is not taking away jobs. It is creating better ones that require very highly skilled professionals. All you got to do is keep yourself up to date with the latest trends and technology, and you will be set. Who knows, you might end up building something as revolutionary or better than Sophia herself. And if this journey interests you, then you should definitely head for it.